Jason's teeth. Leave me alone. Can't you see I'm in mourning?
I have no time for your grief, human. You brought this on yourself. I have done everything you required of me. Now you must do your part. Tell me how to get to Red Axe.
Have you learned nothing since you got here? Prague is cursed! If you go after Red Axe, you'll end up just like Arcady!
We Azur have been fighting the forces of chaos for millennia, human. We do not yield to their temptations. Now tell me, how do I get into the Tower of Skulls?
I told you before, you can't. You have to draw Red Axe out, just like you did to the Bloodborne.
How?
How else? Uthbrim Red Axe is a champion of Khorne. If you were to challenge him to single combat, he would have to accept, or else his warriors would think him weak.
That's it? Just go to the tower and challenge Red Axe to a duel?
If you could make it there without getting cut to pieces, you'd be fighting cultists and worse every step of the way.
Of course. Anything else I need to know?
Just this. The challenge requires an offering. The skull of a mighty foe, to join the others piled upon the shrine. Take this. Give my son's death meaning, and drive these monsters from Prague.
Oh.
spells need more power. Spells need more power.
Look upon the skull of the Bloodborn and bear witness. Before the gods, I challenge Uthgrim Radax to a fight to the death. Let him come forth and answer, or be cursed as a coward forevermore.
Pathetic wretch, you dare challenge the might of Khorne. Destroy him. Rip him apart. The warrior who brings me his head will bask in the glory of the Blood God.
What is this? Gorchev said Red Axe would have to accept the challenge.
You are a wizard, young prince. He does not believe you worthy. You are going to have to convince him.
And how shall I manage that?
Kill as many of his followers as you can. The longer you survive, the weaker Red Axe will appear to his warband. Eventually, he'll have to face you himself.
Fool! You cannot triumph here. Khorne revels in the slaughter. Every death is an offering to the Blood God. You sow the whirlwind, mortal. Soon, you will know its fury.
Thank you.
Red Axe has fled.
How can this be? A champion of Khorne never runs from battle.
Not unless there was a chance to strike an even greater blow against his enemies.
What do you mean?
The death of so many powerful warriors would make a mighty offering to Khorne. Red Axe could use their souls to summon a bloodthirster into the physical realm.
A demon?
A greater demon. The mightiest of those that serve Khorne. A bloodthirster is savagery incarnate. If it isn't stopped, it will slaughter everything for miles. No one in Kislev will be safe.
I understand, High Lore Master. How do I find Red Axe?
Leave it to me. I can guide you there, using your Waystone. The gods go with you, young prince. If Red Axe summons the Bloodthirster, you must stop it at all costs.
You're of no particular interest to me, Uthgrim Red Axe. It's the Harbinger I want. Give her to me, and perhaps I will let you leave this accursed city.
Weakling! I should have guessed that southern witch had you caught in her web. She thought she could bend me to her will with her gifts and her honeyed lies. As though I needed the help of a sorceress to win the Blood God's favor and lead us of Arkul's horde. When Prague fell, I consecrated its streets with the blood of innocents. When the demons gathered to feast, I subjugated them and was exalted in the eyes of Khorne. He gifted me with this axe to bring death and ruin upon the old world. I told the witch that if she stayed in Prague, I would hang her head from my belt. She has gone to the Forest of Knives to seek the champion of Slaanesh. Her pretty lies will serve her well there.
Then it appears you have nothing left to bargain with.
Fool, you think I fear death? I offer it freely as a gift to Khorne. Blood for the Blood God!
Thank you.
Leave the axe to me, Elf. Do not touch it, lest you forfeit your soul.
Asayan's flames! Take it away, Witch Hunter! I want nothing to do with it!
Your courage and skill have saved a great many lives, young prince. Uthgrim Redaxe is dead, and his warband has been scattered. It will take many years, I suspect. But Gorchev and his people now have a real chance at rebuilding Prague.
Perhaps, High Lore Master, but the Harbinger continues to elude us.
Did Uthgrim tell you anything before he died?
She offered him the remnants of Azavar Kul's hoard, the same as she did to Kessler. Redaxe threatened to hang her head from his belt, so she fled. He said she'd gone seeking the followers of Slaanesh in the Forest of Knives. I've never heard of such a place.
I would not expect you to. It's an ancient place, deep in the frozen wilds of Norska. An elven city used to stand there, long before the coming of Chaos. If the gods are with us, I may be able to open its waystone and allow us to travel there.
There's one more thing. Uthgrim referred to the Harbinger as that Southern Witch. What do you suppose that means?
From Uthgrim's perspective, anyone not from the Chaos Wastes is a Southerner.
If she's not from the Chaos Wastes, then she's of the Old World. Perhaps even a citizen of the Empire.
It would explain how she was able to recruit Kessler and carry out the attack at Nuln.
Don't be ridiculous. If she were from Nuln, the Witch Hunters would have found her and dealt with her long before she'd become a threat.
We'll know the truth soon enough. For now, let's return to the forest. I must make preparations for the next phase of our journey.
Thank you.